All right, man. Oh, man. Let's keep him down in the water.
Look at that awesome fish.
Let's get him down in the water. There you go. Cool.
The black patch rubber.
Hey, Evan.
Rocks again.
Oh, Evan from KS Outdoors. What you got there, buddy?
Good rainbow.
Got
right
you
there.
A tank. All right, let's get a release here.
Well,
I think it's in the other side of his mouth.
What is that?
Let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah, that's nice. All right, let's ease him in upstream. Face him upstream. There you go. Good job, man.
Awesome.
Ooh, nice Cherokee trophy water both. First thing. We are at the Raven Fork in Cherokee, North Carolina. This is Shannon, Evan, and Landon. We're fishing this big water here, trying to get a big one. Evan's already got a pretty good size trout in, about 3 or 4 pounds this morning on the Pats. We are Euro nymphing. Oh! Got that 4X, he ain't coming off. Yeah. What's going on, Lan? Where we at, man?
Over here at the Raven Fork. Putting a little work. Got the new hat rolling.
Got the new hat? Cool, man.
So we're rolling along here.
How's the fishing today?
Oh, it's stupid, as always.
Stupid.
Always great.
Awesome, man.
Got even a bad day is a good day here.
Oh, yeah. Heck, yeah. Well, we're billy goating it now. Oh, the cleats?
It's like the screws that you can put on the bottom of
it. Yeah, it's cleats. Got the double going here. Looks like we're into some good trout. Evan and Landon are hooked up. Nice little trout, got some double. Lana's got two of them on. Well, there's the first one. There's number one. And there's number two.
Damn. God, what a fish, man. Cherry skull.
Hey, Lynn.
Big boy. walked away.
Yeah, there you go. Good job. Go ahead and get him, Rolando. You got him? Damn. There you go. Good job. Good trout.
Damn. I saw that rod and I thought, oh, shit. Pat. Oh, the green walks. Green waltz.
Mm-hmm.
Strikes back.
Let's see what you got there. All right, man. Good job, buddy.
Grab him by the tail. He's down to his tail and wiggling.
There you go. Mm-hmm. Let's see what you got.
She's slave one time.
Slave? Woo!
That's a badass fish, sir.
Yes, sir.
Grab him by the table,
too. There you go. Yep.
You can tell he's wild.
Yeah, that's wild. Is that the waltz again?
Yeah.
Damn, that waltz is hell. There you go.
Awesome.
All right. Good trout. Yeah, woo!
When you think of this forsaken, listen to me.